Ako nagmo-motor ako dahil gusto ko yung motorsiklo ko. Parang whenever I see my motorcycle, it gives me energy. It gives me a vision of where I want to go. It gives me a vision of who I want to be as a person. And whenever I ride my motorcycle, it's a very visceral feeling. Talaga nararamdaman ko. And kumbaga, dahil gamit ko yung motor na gamit ko ngayon, mas na-enjoy ko riding and going to these places na napupuntahan natin with our motorcycle. So whenever I ride, there's always something new to learn, both as a rider and as a person. So as a rider, yung natututunan ko ay more about riding. Kasi iba-iba yung conditions natin eh. Sometimes umuulan, sometimes maaraw, sometimes it's a combination of both. So sobrang diverse, pati yung condition ng road, iba-iba. Sometimes okay, may lubak, may buhangin, sometimes may lumot. So ako as a rider, natututo ko eh. Tapos iba-iba din yung inclination natin. So isipin natin yung experience natin and how to control and manipulate our motorcycle. And it's a satisfying feeling to be able to go to your destination while being able to accomplish and conquer yung mga things na ganito. Kasi syempre yung elements hindi natin control. Ang kontrolado lang natin is yung manner natin of riding. The outside world, we have no control about it. So yung naalala ko sa Bristol Antipolo are the people, yung customers. Yan talaga yung number one. Talagang we started very small, pero lumaki siya na lumaki. Basta naka-Bristol. Then we created a community. So halo-halo, iba-ibang motor. From the 250 to the 400 to up to the bobber, everything. So it's a welcoming community of like-minded people. And ano lang siya, talagang enjoying the company of each other. Wala siyang demands sa mga bawat isa. And everyone is welcome. So talagang yung customers, the people, the riders, yan talaga yung number one na naalala ko. Kasi without them, hindi rin naabot ng 1 year siguro si Bristol Antipolo. Alright, so message natin sa mga riders na kasama natin ngayon is to continue riding. Enjoy. Ang mga bikes natin is very capable of bringing us anywhere we want to. Like we're here in this fantastic place right now. Sobrang sariwa ng hangin. Ang ganda. It's really very relaxing. So that's what the essence of riding is all about. It's all about exploring new sites, going to new places, meeting new people, meeting new friends, having camaraderie with each other. Ituloy lang natin yon for this Bristol Motorcycles group. Let's continue to expand our community and continue to inspire other riders to be able to try out motorcycling as well. Yung mga Bristol Motorcycles, maganda dito. It's good for beginner riders. Pero makikita natin mga older, more experienced riders, Bristol din yung bike of choice nila. So it's really so interesting and so refreshing to think about how diverse yung group natin is whenever we meet. Tsaka yung mga owners ng Bristol all over the Philippines. Kahit wala pang Bristol sa Mindanao, may mga owners na tayo doon. Sa Visayas, marami na. Sa Luzon ay, needless to say, napakarami na. And yung nakakatuwa dyan, ginagamit nila yung mga bikes nila to really explore, go out, and really enjoy. Enjoy yung sights and sounds. And yung maganda pala dito, this is something regular. So every month, we have activities like this. And maganda, it's something to look forward to.